So today I'm back at the Buckskin Gulch. I'm hiking from the Buckskin trailhead all the way to the end, which is 23 miles. And like the introduction stated, this is the longest slot canyon in the world. So we just reached the confluence to the wire pass, and we are going to continue on over there. So this is the place I was at 4 years ago, and there was a tree right there, and now it's gone. Don't injure yourself doing something stupid. Alright, so we're actually making pretty good time, and we are 1 mile away from the exit of the Buckskin Gulch. So we just reached the Buckskin Parari River confluence. This is, you need to repeat, like Zion Narrows, only water is much colder.